Hey guys, Dogfood here. Happy October. It's getting cold here, you know. It's so cold here. I'm corny. Anyway, if you haven't checked out my latest project, please go take a look at Play With Me. Please, please, please. So hopefully you enjoyed it, and it's probably my silly and my corniness at its best, and my randomness with things, you know. Recommendations for this month. I didn't go with the game players, Guitar Hero, Rock Band. The five channels that I'm recommending are actual real guitar players, real singers, keyboard players, unlike us plastic singers and plastic guitar drum players. The first person, JD Justice 72, keyboard player, singer, does a lot of covers, also does originals. Very good singer, so check him out, JD Justice. Then you have Voxstar, Larry Fox, links on the side. She also does her original stuff, has a very, very smooth and sweet voice, so check her out. Then we have the Royal We, I think either they're brothers or friends, they do guitar covers, and I think they also do some, I don't know, Guitar Hero stuff, but I'm not sure, but most of their styles are guitar covers. So that's the Royal We. And number four, you have Six String VW. It's more of a country singer. I don't know how I stumbled to his side, but he has a very attractive voice, and he also does covers, and so definitely give him some support. Finally, Drew Poo. He plays Guitar Heroes, Rock Bands, and he does a lot of Green Day covers. And I'm still waiting for his Doogie album covers, so check him out. So those are the five, and I will be doing two of the Breaking Benjamin songs today. This coming up is, you know, I just said it before, my corny joke. And then I'll try to do a serious version of Diary of Jane. But I do have something else in mind for that song. As I was coming back today, something just reminded me, and it was just like, haha, I have to do that. And, you know, but anyway, I'll see you guys later. Bye. Thank you.
It's all.